My current role at Wayne's Canada is as a master technician.
I'm a 310S licensed mechanic.
I am also a master service technician.
Typical workday involves servicing customers' cars.
Make sure all my tools are ready for me to receive my first customer.
And doing day-to-day activity to make sure the flow is correct.
What I like best about working at Wayne's Canada is that it's an organization that treats its employees well.
It's a big organization, but I feel like it's a mom-and-pop shop, so I feel like, you know, we have that tight-knit bond. It's a family on its own.
There's so many avenues to grow in this company, and it's a good feeling to come to work knowing that you can basically expand as you go, right? It's a really nice feeling.
The thing that satisfies me most about my job is the constant learning, and I grow, and at the end of it all, it's fixed, and that's satisfying.
What satisfies me most is making sure that I've repaired the car the first time and that the customer's happy with the repair that we've done.
What satisfies me most about my job is the daily challenges. They're always different. You never know what comes into the shop. You know, it could be a failed transmission, wheel bearings falling apart. It's different every day, so it doesn't get boring, right? And always keep you on your toes, keeps challenging your knowledge and, you know, your skills. So that's a good part of it.
I've always wanted to and had the passion to work on cars. My father was a licensed mechanic, and so was my grandfather.
My name is Jennifer Fry, and I've worked for Wayne's Canada for 6 years.
My name is Chris Callow. I've been working for Wayne's Canada for over 4 years.
Hi, my name is Ian Quincy Campbell. I've been with Wayne's Canada for going on 6 years now.